THQ Nordic have bought two more studios in Coffee Stain for $35 million and Bugbear Entertainment, for which the cost wasn't disclosed. Coffee Stain Studios is the Swedish developer of the hilarious Goat Simulator and its four spin-off expansions, and publisher of the co-op mining game Deep Rock Galactic. The studio will remain independent like a highly complementary third leg, as THQ puts it. Bugbear Entertainment is the Finnish developer of racing games, most notably Wreckfest, the spiritual successor to Flatout. THQ published Wreckfest and has said they hope to bring it to consoles in 2019.
Make sure to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon to keep up with all of the best bite-sized news.